How cool will it be to own a self-driving car? A car that drops you off at your doorstep and parks itself by itself. Think about it. Let's say you need to go shopping for a pair of shoes. The car drops you off at the entrance of the store, finds itself a parking spot, and then when you're done, you just click a button and it is back again to pick you up. Now back to reality. In 2010, Google made an announcement to launch their very first driverless car. The main goal of the project is to make driving more safe, more enjoyable, and more efficient. Their first model car has completed more than 300,000 miles of computer-led driving, gathering great experiences and an overwhelming number of enthusiastic supporters. Many car companies and research organizations have developed working prototypes of automated vehicles. These include Nissan, Toyota, Audi, and universities like Oxford and Stanford. In June 2011, Nevada was the first state in the United States of America to pass a law allowing autonomous cars on the road. The first license for a self-driving car was issued in May 2012. As of February 2013, three U.S. states, Nevada, Florida, and California, have passed laws permitting driverless cars. These driverless cars still require a real person behind the wheel to be able to override the computer of the self-driving car. Once the technology and safety is proven, a driver may not be needed behind the wheel. There is much research and testing still left to do, but the possibility of everyone using a self-driving car is not too far in the future. Do you want to know about the technology used in these awesome cars? Each driverless car has a GPS, radar, video cameras, a laser radar, and very powerful computers. Basic navigation relies on maps and GPS, and live sensors provide real-time input for the car computer to react to changing traffic and road conditions. Another emerging technology that will be used in the future is vehicle-to-vehicle communication systems. The vehicle-to-vehicle communications and vehicle-to-infrastructure communications will make it possible to dynamically route traffic in such a way as to maximize flow and minimize travel times. This means no more traffic jams and no more road rage. Yay! The entire setup costs about $150,000. This is beyond the reach of most people, but the cost will come down steadily. There will be fewer traffic collisions since computers are better than humans at focused and repetitive tasks like driving. You will be able to sleep, watch a movie, read a book, or even work instead of just driving behind the wheel. With a computer doing the driving, it also means there will be no more drunk drivers behind a wheel and no more innocent victims. So, in conclusion, it is clear that autonomous vehicles are coming. Once the technology and safety is proven and costs brought down, adoption will happen fast. This will redefine travel for all of us. The next time you see a self-driving car on the road, be sure to take a peek at the driver with his or her hands off the wheel. Don't forget to wave to them.